So we are on the road again, on our way to Wabamun.
Wabamun, yes.
Wabamun Beach.
It's on the same lake as Seba Beach.
On the same lake as Seba Beach. And of course,
it's on the other side.
Stop at Tim Hortons because that's how we roll. Get off your phone, lady. Yeah, anyways, yeah, so we're going to stop off at Timmy's and
get her
get at you when we're on the road. Well, on the highway.
Yeah.
Okay. On our way to Wabamun Beach, or Wabamun, it's a town called Wabamun, and it's on the same lake.
Yes, it's on Wabamun Lake.
It's on Wabamun Lake, so, is that where Seba Beach is?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Seba Beach is on the west side of the lake, Wabamun's on the east side of the lake, and other little hamlets that are on that lake as well.
Little hamlets. Small towns, what, that's like under 1,000 people or something like that?
Under 500.
Under 500. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's really tiny.
It'd be like, I guess, not, well, village, hamlet, yeah.
Basically a village. There's like...
kind of like Breton.
And I'm sure everybody there is like related. No. No, they're probably not.
This is not the Lannister area of
this is not Game of Thrones.
Yeah.
We don't get down like that. We're here at Wabamun Lake. And, oh. Yeah, we're just kind of walking around, seeing what's here. Look at this contraption over here. Kinda looks like a castle.
Yeah, Wabamun Lake Provincial Park.
I guess that's where the washrooms are.
Yeah.
We should have brought a volleyball, then we could play.
Yeah.
But we're not cool and we're not prepared. We were just kinda here to scope things out and see what it's like, but yeah, we could have had. Look at that. Oh, there's the garbage. I need to put up my garbage. These kind of garbage, they're supposed to keep bears out and stuff. I think a bear can get through that if they wanted to. Oh, well, oh no, probably not. How did you open that? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's how they're bear-proof. Apparently I'm not, I probably would not be a smart bear. If you watch those videos of those cats like escaping from their cages, I'm sure that some bear will be like, okay, if I push here.
So we're here-ish.
Now what do we do?
There's a summer village of Kapasawin, just around here. Might check that little town out.
We should check out the summer village.
Mm-hmm.
I told a secret.
Mm-hmm. I told one too.
We're gonna go have a seat and watch these boats launch.
Mm-hmm. And watch the people fish.
Someone lost a hat or something, I think it is. So we left Wabamun Lake and we're just driving through Kapaskwin, this little
Kapaskwin, yeah.
Cute summer village. It's really tiny. Mm-hmm. Kind of reminds me of Seba Beach again. Just the layout of it, just the way this part is laid out.
I wonder what they have for stores and whatnot.
I don't know, it just might be just properties. Summer village.
Area patrols.
By citizens on patrol, cops. And that's it. I'll probably show you guys some of the really cute houses that are in this little summer village. So we thought we were getting into a little town, but it's basically just like
a bunch of houses next to a lake.
But we're gonna go and find a town where we can actually like sit down, mm-hmm. and just gonna hang out with the small town folks.
There's still more of Kapaskwin up this way.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the other side of Kapaskwin. Look at that house.
Got it.
Good.
See the speed bumps ahead.
Ugh. I swear, you people that vlog every day, you're genius. I mean, you're talented, folks. Mm-hmm. It looks so easy, but it's not. It's really not.
Some of these houses are just hidden by all the shrubbery
all
and trees.
The trees. Bump. I guess her last name is Mustard.
Mustard and Butler.
Mustard. Colonel Mustard. Do you guys remember that game? Murder, was it? What's it called? What was it called? Who did it or something?
Yeah, who did it?
Who done it? I didn't. Ooh, wow, that house that they're building out is beautiful. Yeah.
Here's a listing. Oh, never mind. It's sold and we got a tree in the way.
Oh. This one's ew. Oh wow, that tree just like fell.
Uprooted into the tree.
Yeah, thankfully it didn't land on someone. That would have been tragic. A lot of trees that have fallen over, because it's probably all that crazy wind.
Yeah. Alberta is known for its crazy winds. Crazy winds.
Ooh, look at the water. Look at the water.
Well, I think we've left Kapaskwin Summer Village. Ooh, golf course.
God, I don't do golf. I do mini golf because I'm really good at it. Mm-hmm. yeah.
Who would have thunk a golf course is just great.
Just here. Randomly. Well, I mean, you have lakefront property. Of course you're going to have a...
Yeah.
Of course. Like, duh. Hey, that's for sale. I don't know what it is.
No, that's danger.
Oh.
There's danger.
Oh. Somebody needs to put her glasses on. So the little Wabamun Lake is just a provincial park and we thought it would be like a little lake town or something. But it didn't quite work out, so we're gonna try and hit up Spring Lake.
Yeah.
Hopefully that's a little better. But anyway, from what I've heard, Spring Lake is really cool, so.
Yeah.
It could be good. We'll check that out. Okay, so we're in the hamlet of Duffield.
Mm-hmm.
We were supposed to go there last time and then we ended up in Seba Beach.
Mm-hmm.
And
now we were going to Spring Lake, but now we ended up in Duffield.
Spring Lake, and here we are in Duffield. Mm-hmm. Sounds like, we're just going with the flow, which is kind of cool, because...
Yeah. Here's Duffield School.
Third Street.
Third Street?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a hamlet. There's only three streets. Oh, we got a garage sale going on.
Oh, well. Oh, I don't want to buy from them.
Yeah, you need four-wheel drive? Just get in there.
Mm. Hall band.
Hall band?
Yeah.
Hall band.
Hall band is at Reserve.
Mm-hmm. That was all, folks. That was the hamlet of Duffield.
That was the hamlet of Duffield, and yep. We're just gonna go and get out of here. And that was it.
Mm-hmm.
If you blinked.
The towns in Alberta, if you blink, you'll miss them.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes open.
Spring Lake.
Okay, we're gonna try and go to Spring Lake, because I heard Spring Lake is cute. So I am actually curious to see what it's like. A bacteria or algae warning, so nobody's gonna be swimming in this water. Is there a washroom? You can wash your hands. Mm-hmm. Gonna turn to like the swamp.
Yep.
A couple of days he's gonna turn to swamp thing.
Well, that would taste late.
You wanna see wild roses? That's why they call Alberta wild rose country. Get a lot of those roses,
mm-hmm.
In the green areas. We're gonna go wash his hands before he turns into swamp thing. Swamp thing. So we're just coming back from, I don't know how to pronounce it, Hayes Beach or Half Beach, however you pronounce it. There's algae in the water.
Yep.
So it's not safe to go in. Not that we plan to go in the water anyway, because we don't have our bathing suits or anything. He didn't bring his Speedo, so.
My cruise control.
He's joking, he would never wear a Speedo.
Commando!
Yeah, so I don't know what we're doing now. We're going home now?
You gotta keep them separated.
Why not? Might as well.
We didn't bring any type of swimming gear, so.
That didn't work out too well.
We'll do. We'll do it next time. We'll rent a canoe.
Yeah, we'll go on the water.
Yeah.
Stay blessed, beautiful people.
Bye.